Today we are at Disney's Wilderness Lodge and we are having breakfast at Whispering Canyon Cafe. If you don't know, we do dining reviews every single Monday, so be sure to check those out. So right now, instead of a physical menu, they're actually giving you a QR code to scan, and they actually have different languages on the back. But you scan this with your phone and it's actually just like you're taking a picture, and then the menu will pop up for you so you can look at it right on your phone. If you don't have a phone, obviously you can ask for a menu, but this is a little easier. Here at Whispering Canyon Cafe, the thing that they're kind of known for is their skillets, and that's normally for dinner, but they do breakfast skillets as well. So today we're actually gonna do the carnivore, which is kind of meat-based. It has house-made buttermilk cheddar biscuits and sausage gravy, scrambled eggs, house-smoked ham, oak-smoked beef brisket, hickory smoked bacon, and pork sausage links.
So in addition to all of the skillets here, if you want to try something else, like just regular eggs, omelets, things like that, they do have all of those things. It's kind of a la carte that you can order as well. So they've got two eggs any style, Belgian waffle, steel cut oatmeal, and then they've got like a seasonal fruit plate that you can get as well. It's really, it's like your standard breakfast. But again, the skillets are what they're really known for, and they're all you care to enjoy. So if you eat all of the bacon, they'll bring you out more bacon. If you eat all the eggs, they'll bring you out more eggs, and so on and so forth. All right, so let's talk a little bit about the food here, which is all pretty good, I think, in my opinion. Now again, the skillets are served all you care to enjoy. So one thing to note is that you are charged per person on the skillets. So they've got three different ones. We realize this retrospectively that we should have gotten two different ones because we're still getting charged each a skillet. So it's 22 per person. So we should have gotten two different skillets. We didn't. But all in all, food is good. Eggs are kind of like those typical scrambled eggs. They're not powdered, not that I could tell. They're probably like just a big batch of like pre-mixed eggs. And then the bacon was fantastic. Had great flavor to it, nice and crispy. Ham cooked really well. The beef brisket was a little bit different. It is an oak smoked beef brisket, but then it looked like it had a honey mustard, but also had like a teriyaki flavor to it, and I really liked that.
I did really enjoy the breakfast here at Whispering Canyon Cafe. However, just like Josh said, I wish we would have realized this, or at least Josh said he knew, but I didn't, that you can get different skillets. You don't have to just get one of the same for the table. Everybody can get their own. So I kind of wish I would have been able to get Mickey waffles, but I didn't realize until after we ordered I could have done that. So just keep that in mind if you do come here. My favorite thing on the skillet was probably the bacon. I actually kind of liked how it was a little bit crispy, but not too crispy that it was like too crunchy in your mouth. It was really good, nice and like salty bacon. And the ham here was a little bit different. So we've had a skillet breakfast before over at Ohana. It's like a pineapple ham, so it's like more sweet. Where here it was a smoked ham, so it had a real nice smoky flavor and completely different than what we've had in the past. I typically don't eat biscuits and gravy, that's Josh's thing, but I really liked the cheddar biscuit that they had here. I think it gave it a nice little bit of extra flavor with that sausage gravy that came on top. Overall, I thought it was a pretty good breakfast. The brisket was good too. It was very different than the brisket that you would get at dinner because of the sauce that was on top of it, but overall, it looks pretty good.
So a couple other things here about Whispering Canyon Cafe. This is a great place to come and eat for breakfast if you're looking to go to the parks afterwards. So if you can get here pretty early, I'm not sure when they start running breakfast. Might be around 7 o'clock. 8 o'clock, you come in, sit down, eat. It can be very, very quick. You get the skillet, eat what you want, and then you can just pack up, go, take a boat back over to Magic Kingdom. Service here, I think, is always fantastic. We had Gus. He was great, very friendly, nice, cracked a couple of jokes, and it was good. It's a nice, friendly environment. It's very laid back and chill. It's not kind of, you know, real fancy or anything like that. And I enjoyed that. So, yeah. All right, well, that is going to do for us here at Wilderness Lodge for Whispering Canyon Cafe. Forgot that for a second. I know that I'm not really a breakfast person at all. Normally, Like, I'm not one for paying for breakfast on property because I just think a lot of times it's overpriced. But it's a really great option if you're looking for something very quick that is still a sit down and is still a lot of fun. They have been toning down a little bit of the shenanigans right now at Whispering Canyon Cafe and at some of the other restaurants where it occurs, but
it's
so fun.
I think they kind of gauge it off of how the guests are reacting to them. So if they kind of don't really like it, they tame it way down. If they're like us and they interact with it, they just keep joking throughout the whole meal.
Yeah, so with our meal and the drinks, it was about $50 for the two of us. So again, I think that that is definitely on the far more expensive side, especially for breakfast.
Yeah.
No character interactions. I always say, I think it's more worth just go to the quick service, get a bounty platter, split that between two people.
That's normally what we do.
It's normally what Taylor and I would do. But a lot of people have been requesting us to come here, try it out, and check it out. So it's a good option for being something that's right here in Magic Kingdom and that you want to sit down.
Magic Kingdom Resort area.
Yeah, sorry. That's what I meant. That you want to just sit down there and relax.
It's really bright out right now, but let us know if you have ever been to Whispering Canyon Cafe here at Disney's Wilderness Lodge.